so far. And now he has curled that ball into the back of the Stoke City net. Wilmot is the defender. I just feel it just flicks off the left boot of the defender. And that is enough just to flick it beyond the goalkeeper. Let's see from this angle. Yeah, just the slightest of touches. Goalkeeper a little bit slow to get off his feet and jump